Hello again, my Bloomfield College family and friends. I hope you're staying safe and healthy. You know, last week I provided an important comment in my video about all the work that we needed to do and how we're trying to return to some form of normalcy. I want to thank you for all of you that stepped up. There were two important initiatives that we covered within the last 7 days. One was Giving Day. And again, thank you, thank you, thank you. Our goal was $20,000 and we ended up raising $35,000. So yay! Thank you for all that you did to make that day a wonderful success. The other was strategic planning. We had a council meeting, then we had a town hall on this past Monday, and we had almost 90 people participating in that town hall experience. So again, your voice matters. You showed up, you asked questions, and that is greatly appreciated. I changed the script a little bit from going where the first few videos was really focused on you and making sure that you were okay emotionally, physically, spiritually. And then we got back to our work last week. And I'm going to shift it again this week. And I'm going to focus on something that is happening today. And that is Earth Day. Now you're thinking, why in the world is Dr. Evans talking about Earth Day? Well, just like I noted last week that the work must continue, our lives must continue as well. Again, focusing in on even in the midst of this true adversity, we need to pause, take a moment, and think about what's happening around us. You know, Earth Day comes to me for a variety of different reasons. One I'm going to share is a personal one. When I was a little girl, I was in this group called Pathfinders. And it was where you would go out and learn all types of skills, learning about God and nature, from camping, how to do a fire, how to be a good steward. And that was something that was important to me. So much so that my daughters also became pathfinders as well, looking at how we take care of the earth on which we live. You know, this is something that even in the midst of all of this that's happening around us, that we need to pause. The responsibility of our planet belongs to us. My husband noted today that with us not driving so much, the pollution has gone down astronomically. So again, no matter how insignificant this may seem right now, it really isn't. It truly is a big deal. It's something that we cannot pay attention to. No matter how small it is or how large it is, it is our responsibility. It's what makes us human. It's what makes us, again, the people that we would like to be. So even though we're going through this tough time and we're facing this right now, as I mentioned, let's just celebrate Earth Day today. Let's do that together. And remember that we are here for you. I love getting your emails. I love hearing from you. You matter. You take care of yourself, and I'll be in touch soon. Take care.